and welcome to Cedar Park Connection with Mayor Corbin Van Arsdale. I'm Jenny with the city. Thanks for joining us. Mayor, we're standing in a really neat spot today. Tell me a little bit about this place.
Well, this is the spot of the future Bell District, and councils and staff have been working on this for 10 years, in earnest for about 5 years, and it's going to totally transform this whole area.
Tell me, what all is this going to look like? What all is going in on here?
Well, right now, this is the only area of Cedar Park that has sort of a declining financial situation, and this redevelopment is going to turn all that around. There's going to be a library in here. There's going to be all kinds of social activities, restaurants, recreation parks, office, commercial buildings, retail, just a whole lot of stuff.
So what happened at our most recent city council meeting on February 27th that really puts all this into motion even more?
Well, after looking at it for years, studying it, getting expert advice, listening to the community, we are basically officially have reached a partnership agreement with the folks that are going to be putting in the private money to build it.
Tell me a little bit about them. Who is that?
Their name is Red Leaf, and they're just outstanding people. They worked on the Highland Mall redevelopment for ACC. One of the principals worked on the Mueller redevelopment over at the old Austin Airport, and they just have done a fantastic work in this region, and we're very happy to be partnering with them.
I understand this project is going to be laid out in phases.
Yes.
What is really the first top priority of Red Leaf?
The first top priority for the project is getting the road moved, because we have to get old 183 moved over. That should be done by the end of 2021. Once that happens, all the vertical stuff starts happening. The first phase is going to be the most popular one with the people that live here. That's going to be the restaurants, park space, open space, and fun things to do. That's going to be the first phase. The second phase will be all the office and more residential.
Okay, it sounds like a very, very exciting project for Cedar Park. They're going to be realigning the road over beginning summer of 2020, and then it lasts through 2021, and
yes,
at that point is when Red Leaf expects to break ground?
Yes, they're going to move the road closer up against the railroad tracks so that they can put the development together.
Okay, this sounds very exciting. Mayor Corbin Van Arsdale, thank you. Do you have anything else you'd like to add?
Nah, this is just the most exciting project Cedar Park's ever had. It's just going to be a tremendous asset to our city.
Okay, thank you for joining us for Cedar Park Connection. I'm Jenny with the city. For more information, visit our website, destinationbellblvd.com.